Hey, what is going on, guys? It's your boy Kiffy Gaming back with another video. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to get into Bahama Mamas after the patch 1.43. So guys, to start this off, is you're going to need one friend to help you out. So once you have that one friend, you're going to also need a fire truck, and you're going to head over to Bahama Mamas, and you're going to put your character against the door. Now once you do that, you're just going to have your friend with the fire truck just ram into you. Into the door. So basically all you're trying to do is have him hit you hard enough where you glitch on the inside. This may take a few tries as I die the third time he hits me. So as you can tell, this is the third time he hits me. I ended up dying. But once you do it correctly, like I said, is this will take you a few times. You'll just pop through the wall and you are now in Bahama Mamas. You can kind of explore. So you can get multiple people in here for funny moments or whatever you guys are doing. But yeah guys, that's basically it with this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe. It's your boy Kiffy Gaming, and I'm out. Peace out.
Until I saw you with someone who's not me. You got me playing in a game that ain't fair. So give me that. You're taking me there.